I'm sorry, but I don't want to be an emperor. That's not my business. I don't want to rule or conquer anyone. I should like to help everyone if possible. Jew, Gentile, black man, white. We all want to help one another. Human beings are like that. In this world, there's room for everyone, and the good earth is rich and can provide for everyone. The way of life can be free and beautiful. But we have lost the way. Greed has poisoned men's souls, has barricaded the world with hate. We think too much and feel too little. We think too much and feel too little. More than machinery, we need humanity. More than cleverness, we need kindness. Without these qualities, life will be violent. And all will be lost, all will be lost. Do not despair. The hate of men will pass, and dictators die.
And dictators die.
And the power they took from the people will return to the people.
Will return to the people.
Let us all unite. Let us fight for a new world to do away with greed. Now let us fight to free the world, to fulfill that promise. Let us all unite. Soldiers, don't give yourselves to brutes. Men who despise you, enslave you, tell you what to do, what to think and what to feel, who drill you, diet you, treat you like cattle. Don't give yourselves to these unnatural men, machine men, with machine minds and machine hearts. You are not machines, you are men. You, the people, have the power to make this life free and beautiful. Let us use that power to make this life a wonderful adventure. Let us all unite. Let us fight for a new world to do away with greed. Now let us fight to free the world, to fulfill that promise. Let us all unite. Let us fight for a new world to do away with greed. A world where science and progress will lead to all men's happiness. Do not despair, the hate of men will pass, and dictators die.
Dictators die.
And the power they took from the people will return to the people.
Will return to the people.
Let us all unite!